defender. A flick of his wrist could change possession from an opponent's to Arkansas's. He was a master of the steal and dunk. His field goal percentage of 56.6% was even better than Delph's. His ability to hit game-winning shots became legendary, especially after he defeated Notre Dame at the Final Four with a buzzer beater on the last shot of his career.
Down low to Brewer. Brewer with a good move. He's fouled in the basket. Counts, and it's 50-30. Brewer with a turnaround. Brewer proves it. Arkansas 55.
Moncrief getting it around to Ron Brewer. Brewer hits up beauty. Patton into Wilcox. Stolen away. Ron Brewer for Arkansas. 12 points now for Brewer. 30 seconds to play. Another steal. Brewer again.
Great move by Brewer that time. Going through the alley and
by five. They can get a basket. Go up by seven. They're really going to put the pressure on Notre Dame.
Brewer,
oh, what a move.
Great move.
Might be a solo job by Brewer right there.
Two,
back.
One. There it is.
It's good.
They win it. He let it go, and there it was.
You could see it all the way, what was going to happen. He was cool, coming up the floor. He was just going to go solo on it.
Arkansas gains the third place title, 71-69 over Notre Dame. Arkansas ends its season with a brilliant 32-4 record.